A big night for football, it most certainly is. We're at the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And the focus is on one of the finest leagues in world football, La Liga. It is Getafe facing Celta Vigo.
Well done. We can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greatest design? It should be a cracking game, though.
Now they get the ball rolling. Well, that's big opportunity. Well, the keeper is happy. The ball was there. Now Matias Oliveira. Gives it a go. And in.
They won the ball back and then broke with such pace. And the decision making is so good. What a great goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Real defensive commitment there. Takes the shot. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. This game was finished as a contest a long time ago. A good tackle. It should be! And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Happy to take on the shot. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. On to Arambari.
Game.
Xavi and Suarez. Firing it in. The crossbar got in the way. Mauro Arambari. Nemanja Maksimovic. He's in with a chance, and he read it really well. Fine save. So now a corner. And he succeeds in scraping it off the line. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. What a dramatic save, you've got to say. Hence, a chance for us to have another look. Here's Vitolo. Surely, and a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. They restart the game, and only one team in it. Pass. Matias Oliveira. Maksimovic has it. Can he do it? A goal! He's dispatched it! Most to the sheer delight of the fans! Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Sandro. Chance to finish. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? A bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Wonderful tackle. And a throw in forthcoming. Here it is now, a substitution. Mauro Arambari. Nemanja Maksimovic. And he takes it on. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. possession. Nemanja Maksimovic. Shot attempted. Well, the bar could be the goalkeeper's best friend. To regain possession. He takes aim. Oh, denied by the post.
Well, it was great technique, but he just pitched the wrong side of the post. That deserved a goal.
And beating the defender. Firing it towards goal. High echelon goalkeeping there.
Result. You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace.